lessons.
Well, applause then for our young violinist Clara Yumi Kang, National Symphony Orchestra and leader Elaine Clark, once again under the direction of Anya Bildmeier, Mendelssohn's Violin Concerto in E minor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Felix Mendelssohn's last great orchestral work on a large scale, and one that, over the intervening years, has become synonymous with its time and place in musical history. One of the Romantic era's finest works of its kind, Mendelssohn's Violin Concerto in E minor, performed for the first time by one of the preeminent violinists of that time, of that era, Ferdinand David, so closely involved in a collaboration with Mendelssohn, performed for us this evening by Clara Yumi-Kang, the multi-award-winning German-Korean violinist, lending her skill and her sensitivity to that wonderful work, the heart's jewel, as Joseph Joachim would describe it, Mendelssohn's last great orchestral work. And Clara Yumi-Kang acknowledging the applause and a very emotional response to this wonderful work and accepting a bouquet. The orchestra also applauding her. It has been a very successful collaboration over the week with Anya Bildmeier returning to the National Concert Hall for what is, of course, this evening, really largely a German romantic programme. But that work is surely the epitome of this. Clara Yumi-Kang, born in Germany to a musical family, and at the age of 3 began her studies in the violin, believe it or not. She's performed with orchestras all over the world, and here she is now about to perform an encore. the extraordinary sensitivity and control of Clara Yumikang, the award-winning German-Korean violinist, as I say, born into a musical family, started her studies at the age of three, studied with Zachor Braun at the Lubeck Music Academy before being awarded a full scholarship at the Juilliard School in New York City. And has made an extraordinary impression tonight in the National Concert Hall. Without the Heart's Jewel, Felix Mendelssohn's violin concerto, although this season sees the release of her recordings of the complete Beethoven violin sonata cycle.